Vlogmas day 5.
So, good morning. I am making a smoothie right now. It's my first time trying collagen. I've heard a lot about it, so I thought I'd just get a little packet like this to try it out. But yeah, I'm going to make a blueberry smoothie. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. One horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Apologies that it is so dark, but I am sitting on the couch right now, just hanging out by myself. But I'm looking at this one, this digital vlogging camera that has a viewfinder. You just do.
I did my hair black. Was it supposed to be dark brown? Okay,
you guys, her hair's, it's not black.
It's not. It shouldn't be. Which one's the plug-in?
You guys. She just did a bad thing.
I dyed my hair dark brown. If you didn't know what my hair used to look like,
insert picture here. Okay, turn it on. Okay, you guys are aware. I'm aware that the quality on my phone is not that good, so you cannot see how actually beautiful her hair looks right now. But Oh my gosh, you guys, it looks so good. Thoughts?
Huh?
Thoughts?
My hair.
Yeah, like, do you like it? Do you hate it? Do you think it's a good idea?
No, I was worried because when it was still wet, it looked black. And I was like, nope, I don't want No, I like how it looks, actually. I'm excited. So, yeah.
Oh my gosh, it looks so
good. Hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Oh my gosh.
Yo. I'm gonna go.
What lighting is horrible. Let's talk about my day. All that happened, I had a productive day. I did not film a lot, and so I apologize for that. It just was kind of a weird day. Like, it just seems like it went by really fast, and a lot of things happened that we shouldn't talk about. Just kidding. What happened on that beach? It's between us and the sea, Ross. I am obsessed with friends. Okay, so what is the time? I'm sure it's 10 something. It's
10, 12. Using this coconut olive oil. Not oil spray. So anyways. Best thing ever. Don't care what you say. Thanks for watching Vlogmas Day 5. Thanks for watching and I will see you guys tomorrow. Vlogmas Day 6. Wow, it feels like this is flying by. Okay. Vlogmas Day 6.